back. You won't see me coming in a big black Cadillac.
My list has nobody on the. I have no idea who these folks are. They're not on my list. Well, we love the National Guard.
Hang up the police talking.
National Guard does a great job. We thank the National Guard for their service to our country and our state. This Parade of Lights list here is all wrong, so I have no idea who we have. So I'm just going to announce, I know that the Select Board is here, so let me just say that Chairman Joe McCriskey, Vice Chair Deborah Roberts, Stephen Cavey, Scott Carrera and Lou Gito, thank you very much for serving our community. Our fearless leader, Town Manager Robin Grimm, thank you for all you do. Stoughton School Committee members, Chairman Sandra Grappi, Vice Chair Katie Pino Enochian, Fabian Francois Morissette, Anita Hill, Joe McDonough, and our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Thomas Robb. This is the Santa Claus Jazz Band. Also, thank you to Walter Timothy, our senator, for Norfolk, Bristol, and Plymouth County. Thank you for all you do. And our new representative, Ted Phillips, representing the 8th Norfolk District, consisting of Sharon, Stoughton, Walpole, and Mansfield. Thank you for all you do. Want to say hi to the Girl Scout troops, 70733. They're girls in grades K through 12. They can participate in Girl Scouts to make friendships, help their communities, learn new skills, and enjoy the outdoors. Join today, let the fun begin, and get Girl Scout cookies. Boy Scout Troop 516, for over 60 years, has been teaching Stoughton boys the value of Boy Scouts of America, offering young people responsibility and adventure, instilling lifetime values into training young people to citizenship, service, and leadership. The three wise men, Peter Brown, Peter Ventresco, and Roberta Habak, with drummer boy Steve DeGloria. Stoughton Youth Lacrosse. Stoughton Lacrosse provides the sport of lacrosse and provides a fun, positive, and enriching experience for the kids and parents. Sign up today at stoughtonlax.org. This is the Stoughton High School marching band, I'm assuming. Wrong page, but it's got to be them.
Thank you.
Thank you to Mr. Mange and all the students and staff. They put a wonderful band production together. Stoughton is proud to have you all. They are an award-winning band, these guys. Bad. I can't see anything, and I don't have a list of anybody here. So, how you doing?
What a great night it turned out to be.
Enjoy. D&D Plumbing and Heating. Hello, hello. What do we have up here?
Peter Brown. Peter Brown.
Back. Here's some gold for
ya. All right. Hello. This list is worthless. There's nothing on it that's on the list. So let's just bring everybody down and we'll talk to everybody here. Here's the Stoughton Youth Lacrosse. Yeah, it's a pretty new program, and they're doing well already. And I can see the Y. The Old Colony YMCA in Stoughton is a nonprofit committed to nurturing the potential of kids, promoting healthy living, and fostering a sense of social responsibility. Happy holidays from the Y. They do a great job. My kids went through there, afternoon programs, morning programs, great, great programs. It's a wonderful thing to have. The YMCA, a special note, thank you to Ellen Green, who runs the place. She's great, Ellen Green. We also have True Line Builders and Max Training Centers. We want to thank Mike Varner for all the great things he does for this community. Check out Max Training. Make your child bully-proof. That's from Max Training and Mike Varner. And we always have some great vehicles from Lou's Custom Exhaust. We also want to say hello to True Line Builders. Welcome them to our parade. Greetings, True Line. How are you? We got Lou's Custom Exhaust. And I believe that behind them are the talented kids and adults, young adults, from Starline Dance Studio. Starline Academy for the Performing Arts is located in Stoughton, offering lessons in dance, music, and theater. Starline offers quality training with a strong sense of community for ranging in age from age 3 to 18. Starline Academy. Look at these talented kids. Wow. I could do that now. I could break my neck. Still Starlight Academy here. Wow. There's a lot of talented kids in this town. Starlight Academy. And happy holidays from Stoughton Oasis. The Oasis was established in 2004 with a mission to work collaboratively to reinforce healthy community norms, decrease youth access to alcohol and drugs, and create sustainable policy changes that will support healthy choices. Oasis, how are you? Good. Oasis does great stuff. It's all part of the Stoughton Youth Commission. They do a good job here. I believe the Stoughton Lions Club is coming. Okay. Stoughton United. Lester. Lester Davis. How are you?
I'm doing excellent. Glad to see you.
Good to see you. Lester's with the Lions Club in Stoughton. Thanks to all the members of the Stoughton Lions Club. They put on events, including a concert every year. Love it. Good to see you. Say hi to Sandy Clark. How are you? Stoughton Co-op Bank is also in this. Envision Bank, too. But I don't think they're giving away samples, though. Don't you think they should? Stoughton Co-op and Envision. Here, have a sample of our stuff. Coffee? The bank is giving out coffee. And the Historical Society is giving out hot chocolate. Hula hooping. Nice job hula hooping. What's that? Oh, okay. This is Circus Dynamics. Okay. They are not on my sheet, but that's okay. They're good. What's it called, Circus Love? Hey, how are you? The Stoughton Lions Club. How are ya? Hey, it's Bob Mullen. Wow, Bob Mullen's here. There's the Stoughton Cooperative Bank. Driven by Sherm's truck here. From Sherm Epro. Stoughton Cooperative Bank. They are not giving out samples, but they are giving out cool ones. Stoughton Co-op is one of the largest. They have been around, you know, Stoughton Co-op's been around since 1886. It's amazing. What are we here with? Are you with you? Envision Bank, formerly Randolph.
Envision Bank, let's go!
Envision Bank. The Hot Tamale Brass Band. This is the Daytel Communications telephone. It's a telephone call. Hello? Is anybody home? Hello? Can you hear me now? I have something that says James G. Grant. Contact us. James G. Grant. And Southeastern Animal Protection. That's James G. Grant, right there.
Thank you.
might have been New England Band Productions. I don't really know. That was the Boston Windjammers, everybody. Boston Windjammers. Hello. I don't know who that is, but it's an open car. Garden and Angels. Garden and Angels, huh? Where are you guys? Where are the Garden Angels? Easton. They're in Easton, Massachusetts. Right next to us. Garden and Angels. Hello, Garden and Angels. Yep. Hey, how are you? This is the Fiesta bus. You can rent this thing, the Fiesta bus. Wait a second, are you Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer? Oh my God, good to meet you. How are you? Good to see you. Rudolph, everybody. They used to pick on that guy, I can't believe it. Ladies and gentlemen, you know him, you love him, you can't live without him. It is the one and only man from the North Pole, the star of our show, Santa Claus! Santa Claus, everybody. Santa. Santa, got anything to say?
Ho, ho, ho!
There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that concludes our July 4th parade tonight. We'll see you on July 4th for our next parade in Stoughton. Have a wonderful Christmas, everybody. A happy, healthy new year. And I'll see you next parade, everybody. Thank you to Matt from the Recreation Department. Thanks to Roger from High Voltage Sound. And I'm Mark Snyder. I'll see you next time, everybody. Bye-bye.
Yup, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like the birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus of two. Come on, it's lovely weather, we'll sleigh ride together with you. There's a birthday party.